name is Barb Frost, and welcome to Christmas at the Palace. Our program is built around a theater pipe organ. Pipe organs such as these were originally used to accompany silent movies and lead the public in singing. Join us now in a community sing-along of some Christmas favorites.
Tonight, I'll tell you. You sing the verse of Silver Bells, and I'm going to sing the chorus against the verse, and vice versa. Here we go. City Silver Bells.
The biggest difference between the theater pipe organ and the church organ are the tuned and untuned percussion instruments. In this arrangement of Christmas Bells, listen as Karl plays the tuned percussions with his hands and his feet. In putting our program together, we had the opportunity to speak with Mr. Karl Cole in his Blue Ash home. Karl, thank you for having us here.
Good to have you here, Barb.
Now, I know you've lived in various places such as Michigan, New York, and Florida, and now Cincinnati. Which one is most favorable to you?
Not because I live here, but Cincinnati has more community spirit than any place I've ever lived. We have the Reds, which I enjoy playing for, and I do lots of church concerts and theater concerts, and of course the palace, so I keep pretty busy.
Sounds like your career is so large. Which part of your career is most enjoyable to you?
Composing music, I think, is my favorite when I'm all by myself and I can relax and compose, I'd say.
Writing music. You seem like such a complete musician. You arrange, produce, sing, and perform, and now write also. Have you ever recorded any of your own music?
Just last year I recorded Halo on the Hay.
What inspired you to do Halo on the Hay?
Well, there's always a reason, Barb, for somebody doing something. The reason why I recorded it is that a friend of mine needed something to sing at Christmas time, and we went through the list, and everything had been done before, so I said, well, I'm going on vacation, and if I think of something in my mind, I'll just jot it down. And so I had it on my mind, and I started thinking about Happy Birthday, Baby Jesus, and then the Halo on the Hay hit me, so that's the time I pulled over, and I was on the New Jersey Turnpike, and I wrote it down and got to a piano, and then I recorded it, and I published it, And the main thing I like about it, it's the true meaning of Christmas.
Behold the child in Mary's arms, Joseph standing by. Angels hover o'er the manger,
another organist at the Music Palace is Dave Weingartner, who also maintains and tunes the pipe organ. Now here's Dave in an exciting arrangement of Sleigh Ride.
Thank you.
special part of the Christmas season is singing together some of the most well-known traditional carols. Join us in singing some of them.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed our holiday presentation. This is Barb Frost. Goodbye, and thank you for being with us.